Water Burial has won the Best Film Award on Environment Conservation at the 67th National Films Awards 2021. Inspired by the popular Assamese novel Sabha Kota Manu, which is written by Yesh Dorji Thongchi, Water Burial is in Monpa dialect and has an intriguing storyline around a dark ritual of a local tribe in Arunachal Pradesh. The film, which is directed by independent filmmaker Shantanu Sen in Monpa dialect, has garnered positive reviews for its uniqueness in portraying the rituals of the tribals of the Northeast and bringing the attention of the mainstream media towards it. Water Burial is presented by Sanjeev Naren, Chief Managing Director of Prad News, produced by AM Television and co-produced by Farooq Iftikhar. Assam's Chief Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma congratulated producer Sanjeev Naren as Water Burial received the National Film Award Swarna Kamal Best Film on Environment Conservation in Feature Film category in India. The announcement was made on the occasion of World Environment Day on June 5th. Himanta Biswa Sarma tweeted, "Today on Environment Day, I would like to congratulate at Sanjeev Naren, CMD of AM Television for getting the National Award hashtag Swarn Kamal hash for the movie Water Burial, Best Film on Environment Conservation in Feature Film category in India.